We were born into eternity. We were there when the Almighty laid the pillars of the cosmos. It was the dawn of time, the genesis of the dominion of man. We were the host of the Most High, and those were the days of innocence, the days of peace and harmony. But it was in this time that the seeds of rebellion first sprouted in my brother Lucifer's heart. His spirit longed for more. He dreamed of power and a place beyond his own. With his vanity grew arrogance. Until within him, a new thing was born. An evil not of the Creator. And so sin entered the heart of the sons of God. He raised his legions, and they fell upon us like a flood of fire. War raged throughout the heavens, and yet I do not fear. For the Almighty has chosen me, the Archangel Michael, as the sword of his righteous retribution. Angel wars with angel. My heart wept to see how many chose to follow the dragon. In their pride, they fell. I shall weep for them no more.